Some people I mean is a group of people. So cut and run is a group of people. It's like a cult. Let's talk about a cult. This is a shortened version because the story when he tells it goes for a very long time, half an hour, so it was an hour. In a part of India where a small following of people belonging to a guru who had their noses cut at the time of initiation, noses cut. And they were claiming that they had seen God and their self-realized. They would dance in ecstasy and look very happy and joyous. There was a fellow who was living in a village who heard about this group and said to his wife, maybe we should go to this group and join the group. But his wife, she declined the offer. So time went by, and this group of people was getting bigger and bigger and bigger. More and more people were having their noses cut, and they were bragging about seeing God and bringing light. Eventually, members of this group traveled through this man's village. And he thought, wow, these people, they seem so blissful and happy. Maybe I should join them. This is kind of like people who proselytize you, you know? They'll proselytize you about their group. They'll proselytize you about their teaching, their guru, you know, better than everybody else, all that stuff. He thought, wow, these people seem so blissful and happy. Maybe I should join them. He went to the group's guru, bringing an offering of flowers and money. The guru said, okay, I'll give you the mantra as I cut the nose. So listen carefully. So the guru cut his nose, and in his ear he whispered, you see, idiot, I just cut off your nose. So you better act like you're happy like everybody else, like you've seen God. So nobody will know that you're such a fool. And so the man started to dance and sing to